What's up, everybody? Your boy is back with another reaction video, and this one actually means a lot to me. In honor of the 20th anniversary of Naruto, they reanimated, I guess, top tier Naruto moments into like the most recent animation style type thing. All I know is I've seen a couple clips and they look fire as fuck. I got my Naruto headband, you know what I'm saying? I'm prepped for the moment. Naruto's my favorite anime of all time, and I know I'm finna have an emotional roller coaster. So without further ado, let's check it out, baby. Okay. Naruto versus Sasuke, the first fight. Dude, the water looks clean as fuck. Oh shit! Oh, hell yeah, it's been a minute since I've seen this. Damn, that shit look... What the fuck? Yo, this looks clean. Oh, I'm getting chills, bro. Oh my god, this looks so fucking beautiful. Oh, bro, this is amazing, bro! Oh my god! Oh, Itachi, bro! Yo, that looks fucking clean as hell! That detail! Oh, shit, my boy! Oh, the path for vengeance! Bro, hey, yo! Oh, that looks amazing! What the fuck? When he unlocked his Sharingan? That's when he unlocked it, right? Yeah. Yo, what the fuck? My boy Rock Lee, part one Rock Lee was a fucking, he was lit as hell. Yo, what the hell? Oh my god, this is so fucking beautiful. I'm not kidding, guys. I literally have chills all throughout my body. Sus ass Orochimaru. One of the greatest Naruto fights ever, Rock Lee versus Gaara. Oh my god. That shit was beautiful. That was beautiful. We got more. Oh my god, the Chunin exams, bro. The finals. Bro, fuck Boruto. They should just reanimate all of Naruto like this, bro. Obviously, we all watching it. Bro, Rock Lee is a dog. Oh my god. Hey, W's in the chat, guys. Y'all watching this? Comment W's, because we know. This is amazing. This is beautiful, bro. I know I've seen this. I've rewatched Naruto 2 times, bro. OG Naruto like 2 or 3 times. But I don't know, man. This just feels special. I got fucking I non-stop chills, bro. Like literally goosebumps all over my body. Hey, comment down below y'all favorite Naruto opening. Y'all favorite part one Naruto and y'all favorite Shippuden opening. Itachi look clean as hell, bro! My boy Naruto a fucking dog, bro. Hey, baby Tsunade. The rooftop one-on-one? Of course, Sakura gotta get into it. Oh my god, this right here, the Sasuke Uchimaru, one of the best arcs of all of Naruto. And y'all better not play, bro. Y'all know it is. They highlighted Choji, Neji, Shikamaru, Kiba, all of them, bro. They all got a piece of it. They fought the sound war, bro. And then Naruto and Sasuke's final fight, bro, at the valley, bro. Sakura was so fucking useless. I'm not gonna lie. When I rewatched Naruto, it wasn't that too long ago. I was like, damn, Sakura is useless as fuck. But she made up for it. She put in a bit, bro. And Boruto, she awesome. Oh my god, bro. This is going. I'm telling y'all, all y'all need to do is just reanimate Naruto. It's perfect already. But leave out the filler now. Think about it, guys. If they left out the filler and reanimated everything, it'll be top tier again. It'll be the best anime in the world, bro. I promise you. My boy, damn Sasuke, what the fuck? Shippuden next, baby, let's go. I ain't gonna lie, bro. We hate Sakura a lot, but there ain't no loyal ass bitch like that in this world, bro. He treated her like shit, almost killed her, and she still loved him. My boy Gaara, bro. Gaara underrated, bro. He was a good character. Oh my god. What's Gaara almost died, bro. I was finna cry, bro. Oh, awesome, no, bro. Oh, bro, my heart hurts already, bro. My boy got his revenge, bro, for his master, bro, sensei, bro. He looked clean as fuck right there. No, not Jiraiya, bro. Oh, no, bro. Bring Jiraiya back, bro, please. R.I.P. a fucking goat, bro.
I realize that screaming pain, hearing loud in my brain, that I'm going straight ahead with this car.
Rest in peace, Itachi, too, bro. This right here, the pain arc, bro, pain invasion, another top tier. Damn! Nagato, bro. This arc was fucking good. People dog on the pain animation fight against Naruto, but I thought it was good. Damn, he fucking Batista bombed Sasuke. God damn. Damn, he... I like the original better. He looked more of a menace in the original animation. Damn. Fucking crazy. Minato, bro. Oh, he finally hugged his mom and met her, bro. Oh, bro, no cap. I'm finna cry, bro. I'm finna fucking cry. This is hitting me, bro. My boy Naruto on a different level at that point. Bro, no cap. That almost made me cry. Bro, Minato, bro. This is my favorite edit. This is my favorite Naruto opening. Opening 16, man. Oh, Rin, where your heart at? Nah. Damn, that looks amazing. Holy shit. Fucking Neji. Oh my god, bro. Neji shouldn't have died right there, bro. The trio back. And then they got their fucking powers, bro. They got boosted. Oh my god, so clean. How do y'all really feel about Kaguya? I was okay with her coming at the end, bro. People dog on it for that, like the anime for that, but... kind of makes sense. Oh, fuck. The final, the real final fight between Naruto and Sasuke. I lost. he admits I lost. Oh, bro. Oh, my God. Fucking goats, both of them. Bro, that was fucking amazing. Everyone, happy 20th year anniversary of Naruto. I don't give a fuck what anybody says because people always like to try to dog this anime. If you really watch Naruto, like truthfully, you know how much it's changed your life. The actual lessons it's taught you, the emotions you felt. It was entertaining. I watched Naruto for the very first time on Toonami when I was 8 years old. I took a break from watching it because I couldn't watch it anymore. Toonami disappeared for some reason, at least for me. Naruto was actually the very first anime I ever watched as a kid. 8 years old, stayed up late and found Toonami. And I wasn't there. You know what's funny? I remember this moment too. It was during the Chunin exam arc. And I literally came in when fucking Gaara and Rock Lee had fought. And I fucking fell in love with the anime, bro. And when I fucking found it when I was 16 years old, I found a way to watch Naruto again. And I watched it from the beginning. And I caught up from the beginning of part one Naruto. And I went all the way to Shippuden to the war arc, bro. I was 16 years old. So it went on from 16. I finished it in 2017 when I turned 18, bro. And I was so fucking sad. You know how happy, if like my heart felt so fucking fulfilled. I was so fucking happy when I saw Naruto grown up. He married Hinata. Then he became Hokage. Bro, I love Naruto so fucking much. And that's all I'm going to say. And that's how I'm going to end this video. Shout out to Naruto and the creator of Naruto for the amazing masterpiece he created, man. I'll catch y'all on the next video. Peace.